The president's visit is prompting big changes for visitors inside the Magic Kingdom today. We sent our digital media manager, Gabe Travers, to the park for a first-hand look. And Gabe, what kind of changes are you seeing there today?
Yeah, Jason, well, other than some of the different traffic patterns this morning, it's actually been a fairly normal morning at the Magic Kingdom. Now, we want to stress that when we were in the park, we didn't talk to any guests or cast members, so this is just our own experience. This morning, the Magic Kingdom actually opened a few minutes early. The bottom of Main Street near the flagpole was blocked off with a wall, bushes, and a barricade, and guests were actually being directed through a backstage parking lot into Tomorrowland. There was definitely lots of extra entertainment, extra cast members on hand today to handle the many questions from folks. Now, crowds and wait times, on the other hand, were actually slim. The park's first few hours when we were here, there really weren't that many wait times. Well, now we're actually in the credentialed area right now, waiting for the president to speak, where that crowd is gathering. We've spotted heads of tourism from other cities like Las Vegas and D.C., from Disney. Disney President and CEO Bob Iger is here. Meg Crofton is here. Several other folks like that. I'm all just waiting now for the president to arrive. They've just sung the national anthem and said the Pledge of Allegiance, so it sounds like things will be getting underway shortly.
Gabe Travers live for us there at the Magic Kingdom. Gabe, we appreciate your report.